finally complete. From the bottom to the top, Rangers are champions of Scotland. Record breakers and history makers, unbeaten all season in the Scottish Premiership. 38 games played, 132, drew 6, lost none, none at all. Blue is the colour, Rangers are the champions, Rangers are the Invincibles.
Yeah, it's been an incredible season for Rangers. Bittersweet with the fact that fans aren't here to celebrate with them, although there's plenty outside the ground. But magnificent, every single player. You mentioned it earlier, Ian, the squad has been crucial to Rangers. That man there lifting the trophy, Stephen Davis, what a signing he's been. That experience, that know-how, absolutely magnificent, fully deserved. 25 points, what a margin that is to win the league by.
Ready is the word on the Rangers club crest, and this time they were ready, willing and able. Outstanding in their field, outstanding on the field. Goals galore, clean sheets galore, records galore, 55 titles galore. And after the sort of decade that they have had, Rangers have every right to milk this moment, to savour this season, to celebrate not just this extraordinary campaign, but the whole journey back to the summit of Scottish football. Rangers are back on